My name is Diwakar, and this is my second retreat. First retreat I have attended in Panchgani in first week of November, and I just want to take few minutes to share my experience of my journey after joining Sai Karuna Mission and Sir. And I would like to thank, and I would like to share my gratitude towards few people. Starting with Geeta ji, who is a member based in Faridabad. She is a friend of my wife, and I had a lot of health issues, and I was in a very bad condition from past 5 years. I am suffering. I have an acute medical problem, and I met a lot of experts, doctors, and nobody was able to treat me. I used to take like 10 medications in a day, and I was in so much of the pain. I'll just explain briefly my problem. My problem is I'm not able to bear sounds from my left ear. So a normal human being can bear 110 decibels of sound. My threshold level drops down to 30 to 40. So something which hits you after 120 decibel, that hits me after 30 decibel. So it's a very painful experience. Like, I can't attend meetings, I can't watch TV, I can't listen to music, I can't even talk to my family members. If somebody is close to me, I want to just get up and leave that room. I was in that condition, and I was in that condition in past 5 years. So I was going through a lot of pain. I gained 20 kg of weight because of the medication. And so in the first retreat, everything was organized in very fast, like 3 days. I planned my trip, booked my flights from Delhi, and reached Panchgani. I was in a lot of pain, and I was extremely disturbed with my life. Like, there were situations when I wanted to finish my life because I was not able to bear my pain. So in first retreat, I was in so much of pain, I was just wanting to get some relief. And Sir, Uday Sir, Nalini Ma'am, the entire team, Mehul, Sarita Ji, everybody, they helped me. And particularly Nalini Ma'am and Sir, they have helped me so much that today I am 90% relieved.
Wow.
So in one month I am practicing daily. Whenever I have a doubt, I contact Sir, Nalini Ma'am, Mehul, Sarita Ji, Annie. She is always available. Whenever I send a message to Annie, I immediately get a response. I get support from each and every member of the SKM team, and I don't have words to thank. Because I've got a new life, and in this life, it is so beautiful, and I can't express my experience in words. What I experienced in Panchgani, what I'm experiencing here, it is absolutely, it feels like you are in a different world. So I just end my thought, because I want to give opportunity to others also to share their thoughts. So thank you everyone, thank you Sir, thank you Nalini Ma'am, thank you all, thank you so much, thank you Mayor.